Hey YouTube, I'm starting this vlog a little bit later than my last couple. It's actually the day before show. So it's Thursday, it's I think the 30th, yes, 30th of June. So universe is tomorrow and I am so grateful because being here in Pennsylvania, the drive to Teaneck, New Jersey is only like 2 hours. So I'm actually working some this morning since I work from home. I'm able to get in a few hours of work. I'm gonna meal prep. I'm going to shower, get prepared, and not leave until like 3 p.m. because tonight all I have is check-ins and my first coat of tan. So it's really not that bad. We can try to keep stress as low as possible today. And I'm just excited to get there because once you're in the hotel, you're settled, you got your tan on, there's nothing else you can do but relax. I mean, obviously stress and get excited, but like physically, there's no meal prepping, there's no gotta get cardio in, like that stuff is done, the work is put in. So just wanted to come on here quickly before the day got away from me. I'm gonna take you along to Team Universe. I think they just call it Universe now, but I'm getting pretty excited. So I just did my check-ins this morning. We're doing them 3 times a day still. So I'll check in before we leave and then I'll get to see my coach in person tonight to check in. So that is all for now. Don't forget to like this video, give it a thumbs up, click the little bell and subscribe so that you get notifications for all my new videos. We're getting ready to head out finally. It is 1:45 and it should be about a 2-hour drive, so not too bad, but I'm packing up. I got my little fanny pack here, got my water for the road. I've peed like 5 times before we left because even 2-hour drive, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to stop. But this is gonna give us plenty of time to check in, then check into the hotel and relax a little bit before going to tan. So I am starting to get a little bit nervous though. So I just wanna get there so I can put my feet up, relax, chill, see my coach, and we'll be there before we know it. We are all checked in, number 428. So another good number because 4 times 2 equals 8. So we just keep lucking out on these amazing numbers. I mean, it did look like there's gonna be a lot of people because when she pulled out like the folder, there was a lot of names, but it doesn't matter. We're bringing our best package. I'm excited. Gonna go check into the hotel now and relax a little bit before my first coat of tan. All right, so we got a pretty nice room. Big, just like a full little kitchen over there. A big bed. Big bathroom. So, we even got a view for Levi, his favorite. I just did check-ins for Coach. My chest looks bad in this dress, but wanted to show you guys a little bit of the stuff that I packed because I'm gonna unload it. We have like a big full fridge, but we've got hard-boiled eggs from our chickies at home. Lots of just egg whites. This is just literally tilapia. I think that's really all I packed. It's like tilapia, egg whites, whole eggs. I do have some rice cakes and sugar-free ketchup for like everything, but it was only a 2-hour drive, so we just stuck it in Levi's cooler and loaded it up. I got some free energy drinks at check-ins, which I'm super excited about because I love them. If you know me, you know that, and it's the C4 Smart ones. So get them at Coalition because you can save with my code, but seriously, probably my favorite ones. So I'll be having that tomorrow night, probably at like midnight when I get off stage. I almost forgot to show you guys. Cake. Black and white cake. And it's from Carlos. I don't know. It was at a rest stop. It was in a fun vending machine and I splurged and I did it. and I'll be eating this tomorrow because I didn't really bring a lot of other backstage treats or anything for post show. Literally, it's usually like a wine and burger that I want, but I also did pack some double stuffed Nutter Butters because they're my favorite cookie. So I don't normally do like the post show treat things. Like I like to have food that is yummy, but really I want wine normally. So got some fun things this time though, and I'm excited about that vending machine cake. Did I do it? It's coming.
Oh, it's a trick. It's not as big as it is.
Oh, lame.
It looks like it's a quarter of a cake.
It does. Good morning. It is show day, and as you can see, I got my top coat of tan, so I am super dark. Hopefully not too dark. I haven't really checked it out yet, but it is like 8 o'clock in the morning. It's like a slow start because I just got my tan and my makeup isn't until 10:30. So typically I like to get everything done first thing in the morning, but this show is so long that we've just got a lot of hurry up and waiting to do. So I'm gonna go lay down, try not to mess my tan up, go get my makeup done in like 2.5 hours. But hopefully once that happens, we can just chill and not even need to wait backstage at that point. We probably won't go on until 2 o'clock is my guess, but I don't know. We'll see how many competitors there are. I'm feeling good, excited, gotta drink my water. We want a gallon of water in by prejudging, so got some drinking to do. But for now, Levi and I, he's always a good trooper. Back there watching some alien TV show. There's some good hotel TV here, so, and free breakfast. So, you know, there are some perks about being a husband in this sport. Stage, and we are heading back to, well, we are at the hotel, but we got first call outs, but it's looking like third or fourth. So off to Vegas in 4 weeks to do it all again. I'm enjoying my favorite Freedom Ice C4. Feeling really grateful and excited for how I placed, but obviously first and second are the only ones going pro today, so it doesn't look like that's in the books for me unless something happens that is unconventional, because I was not splitting center, but I was one outside of that, so third or fourth position. So I'll know more tonight. It's going to be a late night, but at least I can have a burger and wine afterwards, because that gives us 4 weeks until we get back up on stage again. So hopefully we're as lean as we need to be though at this point. We will stay back for feedback this evening. Since it's gonna be a late night anyway, might as well hear from the head judges to really understand how we can improve and take home that pro card next show. So I'm feeling confident that it is gonna happen this season. It's just not if, it's a when. So Levi and I are gonna go head up to the room, probably find a little bit of food to eat. Obviously I have to stay tight for finals, but we will see how things pan out and I'll update you later.
429, Lisa Belloni.
Oh my gosh. I'm on my second energy drink. I'm looking at my watch like there's something there. I think it's like 8 o'clock or 9 o'clock. I don't know what time it is. But we're done. I got feedback from Sandy and third place, baby. So it's a little frustrating because it's one spot away from going pro. So I'm like so close. I'm right there, which just means it's not if, but when. Vegas is going to be next at the end of the month in 4 weeks. So we have plenty of time to make the changes that we need. Sandy really just said to come in a hair tighter in the glutes, but keep the fullness up top. So we have a game plan to fill out a little bit. We really did deplete into this show. I was only at like 80 carbs the majority of the week, and before that 50. So if we can fill out the glutes and keep the conditioning, then we should be able to deliver on exactly what she wants. So I'm excited. We're gonna go get a burger. Well, I'm gonna get a burger. Levi's gonna get something. Go enjoy ourselves and stay the night here, drive back in the morning, and free hotel breakfast. So obviously gonna take advantage of that before we hit the road, but time to go change and enjoy.